What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today we're doing another historic video. Okay, our first stop. I apologize for all the noise in the background. We're next to a very busy road here. This is the Philip Van Horn House circa 1750. British General Cornwallis led a four-pronged attack on the American garrison at Boundbrook. So I believe we're in the Boundbrook area of South Boundbrook or Boundbrook area of Jersey. And I've recorded this before. I'll put a link in the description. I'm trying not to fall down this hill. I'll put a link in the description. I've been to South Boundbrook before, the oldest bridge in, I think, New Jersey or the United States is there or here somewhere. And I'll put a link in the description if you want to check that out. It's not a very long video, it's pretty interesting, so I figured since we're, you know, in the South or Boundbrook area, it would mix in with, you know, because it's here. So if you want to check that out, the link will be in the description. Our next spot is actually within the same area, like a mile or two in the same area. This is the Derek Van Vuyten. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Vagan? I don't know. Circa 1725. Stands on its original site overlooking the Raritan River. Interesting. Cool. Can't really see much because all the trees are in the way. Let's go to the next spot. Circa 1772. It's got this old Revolutionary War fence thing. I don't know what the official name is. That's pretty cool. Wow. This house is significant in the United States Revolutionary War military history and stands as the only remaining structure associated with the Continental Artillery encampment in nearby Pluckman during the winter of 1778-1779. Wow. That's awesome. It's too bad it's not open. I don't know how well this is gonna get it. I hope I'm in the right spot. This looks like someone's, oh no, I see a historic sign. I thought it was someone's house. It looks like it. Okay, now we're in Lord Sterling Park. So this is his park. He's got a park, I guess. We're gonna check it out. There's a few things to see around here. So I wonder if this was like Lord Sterling's homestead. I'm sure there's a historic sign somewhere that gives you all the information. There's nothing here. Bunch of runes. You know I love my runes. Here you go. Here's an information sign. So this is Lord Sterling Manor. It's pretty cool. Alright, so this is the Lord Sterling Education Center. It turns out that manor is not open to the public. The owner there, actually, I don't know if she's the owner. She says something about a camp. I think she might be one of the camp people. Thankfully, they let me know before I started roaming around. Very, very nice. Yeah, I just didn't know. I saw historic sites, so I went there. It's a park. But this is the park, so it was kind of misleading. This is the actual park. The other one's the historic site, but it's not open to the public, so at least we did get to see a little bit, but don't go there because it's not open to the public. This is open to the public. This is the education center. Let's go check this out. So before we go inside, I just spoke to the lady that I was speaking to at the manor. She said that they have reenactments in October, so I'm definitely gonna come back here. That's pretty awesome. So it looks like there's quite a lot of trails in here. That's pretty awesome. I had no plans to do any of this. In fact, I didn't even know about any of this. Behind here, we are in the Great Swamp. So I'm guessing that's where all this is. Yeah, I'm not gonna walk all the way over there. Maybe another time if I'm ever in this area again. But this looks like a nice park. See what's around and then we'll go to our last spot. Everything here is all focused on the swamp and it has nothing to do with the historic locations video. So this will be a separate video from that. If you want to see all the history of the swamps, it will be in a different video. Alright, and now our final spot. This is the Great Swamp National Wildlife Area, by the way.
Holy crap, what a hill! Whoa, look at this old car. That's an old police car or ambulance.
This is the Kennedy Martin Cell Farmstead. Interesting. All right, that's it for historic locations today. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell, and I'll see you guys later in the next video.